sure what this area is called, but I hope this footage is going to be clear. It's a bit cloudy today. It was raining throughout the night, and I have a sneaking suspicion it's going to be raining throughout the day as well. So what I've noticed is so the camera that I use is quite old. It's about 7 years old, and so the quality of the footage when the lighting is poor is generally not that good. I'm just hoping it won't be the case today. It'd be such a shame. Ramakrishna Vedanta Center, I don't know what that is, but Nsunzu Road. Sounds important. Double park here. No, I went through here already, so let's cruise up. Sundashi formulation 2000. Sundashi formula. And how far they've gone with that. Raphael Kombe Road. Could this be Raphael Kombe Road? I wonder. Oh, I think so. If you're wondering why there's only a few people around, as in walking around, it's because it's quite early in the morning and it's a Saturday, right? So time is 07:35 right now. I'm sure most people are still trying to sleep off New Year's Day celebrations and perhaps New Year's Eve celebrations also. Also, it being a Saturday, I'm guessing a lot of people are just relaxing, taking it easy or something. Alright. Let's see what's